come see Avenue Q at Studio Theater's Bayway Art Center.
Yeah, that's right.